Alright guys, this is my very first time riding my way here in Mississauga. I'm gonna take the 2 Hurontario bus down to Port Credit. The seat back there is empty, but it's my view is blocked by the MiWay logo, so I'm just gonna sit right here. And I think I'm on a new Flyer bus, I believe. Pretty sure it's new Flyer from the late 2000s, but yeah. constructing the Hurontario LRT here, which will be owned and operated by Metrolinx in the mid-2020s. Hurontario is a major north to south street connecting Mississauga to Brampton, where I was this morning. Because the announcements here on the MiWay bus, they don't say next stop, whatever. They just announce the stop by intersection.
Buses will be cooler than normal.
Whatever information, TTC doesn't do that.
Please exit rear door.
Yeah, and they ask you to leave at the back doors. This here is Cooksville GO station on the Milton line that we just passed. Getting off here. guy off right here on the left in the Audi. It's a good ride here on Hurontario Street in Mississauga.
Thank you.
This here is the Queen Elizabeth Way, known as the QEW, which will take you from very west end of Toronto down to Hamilton, St. Catharines, Niagara Falls, and Fort Erie, right at the Canadian border with America and Buffalo, which is where I want to go later this spring, since they just lifted testing requirements for fully vaccinated travelers, so yay! I really want to cross the border. the next stop? I think it's Park Pit Station. No, there's a GO train right there. I'll be taking it back into Toronto after a
Park Street.
Under a walkie video. Station. Yeah, I'm getting off here, so is everyone else. But yeah, just a nice ride on the MiWay for the first time ever. What a ride. From city center to Port Credit Station. I'm showing a picture of the bus here. Before it leaves. Awesome. Alright guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. Leave a like if you did, comment, and subscribe if you haven't already. And I'll do a walking video now here in the overcast and foggy day. Peace out guys.